Okay, the problem is letter changes, and you have to figure out which uppercase letters look the same when rotated 180 degrees and 90 degrees. So what I did was I drew each letter and rotated them. And these were all the letters that I found that rotated 180 degrees and were the same. Then I did the 90 degree ones and only found two letters. So the final answer is for 180 degrees is H, I, N, O, S, X, and Z, and for 90 degrees it's O and X, and I used physical representations. Yeah.